Brandon. Listen to me. I have never stopped loving you. I believe, I still believe, you were a blessing that fell to this earth. When we found you, you were so tiny and fragile. All we could do was keep you safe. Whatever you've done, I know there is good inside you.
I want to do good, Mom. I do.
And you will. You will always be my baby boy.
Brandon, I'm sorry.
Oh, Brandon.